This is a valid sequel. The story goes to places that are completely unexpected. Yeah. It does dive into a whole different world from the first
exactly.
one. Were you very happy when you got the script that it was the case?
I was, and I think it's really, it was important that we waited these years to be able to come up with a new story mm-hmm. and to also for all of us to grow and get older, you know, and just tell this new chapter of these characters' lives. So I'm glad we waited, you know, this long, because now we were ready to come back.
How much do you, I mean, obviously, you know, you see it in the picture, the trio, of, I mean, every, you know, if you go on Instagram, it's all about the three of you, aww. Always, everywhere. How amazing was it, that face-off that you had, you know, you got Angelina on the left and you've got Michelle Pfeiffer on the right, and it's, you know.
I felt like a fan myself. I was freaking out. These two iconic, completely iconic ladies, you know, especially at that dinner scene. Mm-hmm. Like, the intensity and the playfulness. I was like an audience member myself watching them go head to head. So exciting.
You have done an admirable job going against your own nature to raise this child. But now she will finally get the love of a real mother. Tonight, I consider Aurora my own.
Also so exciting, your costume. You get to have the most, you know, fairy-like ones, basically,
yes.
obviously, because she's Aurora.
Exactly.
Yeah. I know you're interested in fashion, but how much does it inform the role for you as well, you know, those costumes?
I guess kind of the first introduction to your character, in a way, is when you go to those costume fittings, you know, and look at the sketches and you know, get to just come up with this collaboration of who we want this character to be, because the costume shows so much to yeah. the audience. And it was amazing, kind of the arc of Aurora, too. She has these very kind of forest dresses, you know, of kind of her just being in the woods and barefoot. And then she changes a bit in the middle and looks more Queen Ingrid for
yes,
a while.
Exactly.
And it's kind of tight yeah. and uncomfortable. And
the mother-in-law, you know.
Yeah, exactly. Then she gets to go back, and I really wanted, you know, to have the Sleeping Beauty dress, you know, like this is what it is, because I didn't really get to have that necessarily in the first one, of it being like the iconic pink dress, and we created that. It was magical.
There is no union, there will be no wedding.
What have you done?
We go home now. Aurora,